Hey everybody, this is Mike Keyes, one of your Clinton Township trustees, and I'm here with the Conservation Committee that's doing our annual Adopt a Stream program with our partner, the Clinton River Watershed Council. And we have Eric here to talk to us a little bit more about this partnership and why we're out here at the Arboretum today.
Yeah, so we're out here today to gather some water quality data through our citizen science water quality monitoring effort, Adopt a Stream. And basically what this program is every year, twice a year, we have over 300 volunteers go out throughout the watershed and monitor water quality for us. And today we've got volunteers right here who's going to help us collect some of the macroinvertebrates or the bugs that live in the stream that'll help to give us an idea of what the water quality is in that section. So what I'm going to have you guys do is you can hold your net over. Yep, so you want to wash that little guy right into that tub.
And then we have a second.
So go ahead and squirt that right through there. There you go.
It's happening.
Perfect.
Now, what are they looking for when they're actually collecting? So we went out in the stream, we collected some mud, and we got them in the net here, and now we're washing that through. And what are we looking for?
So we're actually looking for macroinvertebrates, which are essentially the larval or the nymph form of most of our flying insects. And those organisms can be divided up into different categories based on their pollution tolerance. So depending on what we find here and the diversity we find here, gives us a really good idea of what the water quality is at the site.
And so the more bugs, the healthier the stream.
Absolutely, yep. The higher your diversity, the higher your species richness, the better.
Awesome. Well, thank you very much for coming out here with the Clinton River Watershed Council and all the volunteers from the Clinton Township Conservation Committee and the Arboretum Committee for hosting us on our annual Adopt a Stream program.